got the red lights. Welcome to the party lights. And welcome to the 70s. Suede. On a cup of cheesy. Am I talking to this breezy? Brushing off my three piece. I make this look too easy. So tall and lanky. My suit that you bag me. I make it look good to be this of my Atlantic. Effortlessly, Papa was a rolling stone. That's in my ancestry. I'm in a whole nother league. Niggas never catch me. And I sport fly shit. I should win the SP. Baby, I said I sport fly shit. I should win the SP. I'm really in another league. You got slick mouth. You might want roll.
I won't stop till a nigga reach the top. Lot of money, hoes, lot of yachts, clothes, drove, lot of spots, broke though. I'm so though, just keep me out. Boss status flow like magic when I spit it out. Buy cabins, got static, nigga, we can box it out. The 4-5 hit you, let the 5-0s chalk you out. Talking loud, talking about cash, man, I got a lot. So hot, you gon' need a 5-man to put me out. Don't doubt DT, niggas gotta beat me out. Figured out the game, then I figured out the easy route.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy DT, man. I'm back up in the dough. I know y'all been wondering where I've been, but I've been where I've been, and where I be, and I'm at where I'm at. But we y'all, what's up, man? It's Saturday. The boy flipping around, man. I just left the mall. Man, them shoes are trash. You know what I'm saying? Every shoe that been coming out look like trash. I'm looking at the shoes, where the shoes sitting at. It's just all the Jordans sitting. And I got in the route for the Michigan 5s, and I ain't winning in foot action, so I ain't tripping about that. They wasn't all that. And I ain't want to spend no 225 trying to get no shoe. You know what I'm talking about? I done got cheap, and I'm doing stuff around my house. And the extra money, I just can't be blowing it off like that. So what's good with y'all, man? I want to talk about something. I want to talk about Kawhi. He didn't come to my Lakers because he don't want to win. He went to the Clippers. How you gonna go to the little brother team? We the big brother. How you gonna go to the little brother team in LA? You know what I'm talking about? Why you don't wanna play with the Lakers? AD, LeBron, you kinda held us hostage. So we missed out on a lot of free agents, which I ain't really tripping because it wasn't just the life-changing kind of free agents out there that everybody acting like it was. I think it was really KD, we knew he was going. Kyrie, we knew he was going. Kawhi was the big fish, and I think we put all our chips to the middle of the table. Did it backfire? I don't really think it backfired because we got AD. You know what I'm saying? AD, LeBron. We're gonna build a team. Get the rest of the people we need. You know, like you know, LeBron always played with shooters, so we're gonna get shooters. We went and got Danny Green, Jared Dudley. He a good shooter though. We'll take that. We got a pretty good team. We still got Kuzma, AD, LeBron, Danny Green. He a 3-and-D type dude. So it's going down like James Brown. You know what I'm talking about? We ain't out on the what everybody laughing for like we done fell off. Hey, man, hold up. I'm going to get back to y'all. Give me something to eat right quick. Hold up. Back when I was saying, F you, Kawhi. We don't need you, man. Them little braids you got on your head, nigga. But, Kawhi cool. I'm high side. But you know what I'm saying? We didn't really need him. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be good. We're going to be good regardless, man. LeBron, AD, Danny Green. I know we're going to get probably, I know we just got Poe, Caldwell Poe. I know we had him last year. We got McGee. We got a good squad, man. People, Kawhi, I think Kawhi would have just pushed us over the edge. I think we would have just been too dominant. You know what I'm saying? And that sometimes that ain't really a good thing. I mean, I ain't think we had an opportunity to get Kawhi anyway. So I wasn't really tripping until this like last week when people talking about he thinking about going to the Lakers. And that's when I was really on it. Like, yeah, we're going to be too dominant. We're going to F around and run like 3 straight. But he didn't go. So we got a little fight in LA. But we're going to be all right, man. See them banners? All them banners hanging around the top of the arena where they play. They play in the same place. But all them banners hanging around, they don't got none of them. You know what I'm saying? No ring. But How y'all been doing today, man? I've been all right, man. I've been chilling, man. Chilling like a young villain, man. I ain't really been copping too many pair of shoes because everything been dropping. I ain't been liking. And you know, they dropped them red and black, them Jordan 1s. Leather on them are super trash. It feel a little soft, but it's like a nigga put some S-curl grease on the leather, the black part of the leather, and it look too glossy.
All right, thank you. All right.
I'm back. Yeah, but it looks too glossy. You know what I'm saying? I ain't digging. I don't know where they getting this black magic spray leather they putting on these shoes lately. But it's been looking like trash. I'm not digging that at all. I don't know who giving them that idea. I don't know if the dude that owns Soul Glow Curl Activator Kit people talking to them niggas and say that'd be a good idea to put Activator on the shoe. I don't get it, but it don't look good. I don't know what it'll give it like this plastic look. But I'm not digging that at all. I don't even know what I'm waiting on, man. I think, I almost dropped my soda. I think I'm more waiting on, I'm waiting on for them bread 11s. All this other stuff, this shit is just, excuse my language. The other stuff is just more to keep us, I think, entertained until they got some heat coming out. And I don't know who these people designed these shoes. Because whoever designed these shoes, I told y'all a whole minute ago, they need to fire them. You know what I'm saying? I can come with all these kind of styles and colors that would be super dope, and I bet they'll be flying off the shelf. I went in the store a while ago, and it was probably about 8 pair of retro Jordans sitting on the shelf, not even moving. You know why? Because ain't nobody feeling that, Marshall's Discount Al Payless Kenny Shoes Bush Bullcorn Ass Jordans. I still cuss, but I was trying to avoid that. But ain't nobody feeling them Jordans, man. Nobody ain't feeling that fake infrared fours, them laser fours. None of that crap, man. Them pink Jordan 1s, they kind of dope, though. You can pull them up. I kind of like them. You know, I ain't going to even lie. But they sitting. Even them 3s, I had them tinker with the change-off chick. They sitting. With that, and they still had $225 on the shoe. What's going on, man? I don't know what's going on. But I ain't digging none of that, man. But, I'm just rolling around, man. I had to get out here. I had to make me a video and chop it up with y'all, man, because I ain't chopping up with y'all in a while. And you know my kid finna start playing football, so it's gonna be popping again, man. Give me something to do. I ain't had nothing to do. I had to get outside and cut the grass a little bit. And it's so hot, it didn't even make no sense, man. I ain't got my ride lawnmower and I'm still sick. So I gotta do this push lawnmower. And that push lawnmower work good when you first get it on the first go. But boy, once it start getting a little rusty, get a little dirt, get a little dried up, but you be struggling. And I cut that grass yesterday, and the grass was real wet and real damp. And man, it was hard business. And I was out there about 3.5 hours, weed eating and everything. I was out of there. Then I had to dip. And was that the same day? No, that was the same day. I was trying to get my oil changed, but it was so crunk up there, I ain't even get to go do that. So I've been kind of off for the last few days. You know what I'm saying? And I've been off work since Wednesday. I ain't got to be back till Monday. But what I'm going to do, I'm about to go check out that, I'll probably go check out that Spider-Man a little later. And man, I'm wondering how that looks. I heard they made a lot of money at the box office. Some dude told me in the store that it beat Avengers Endgame at the box office the first week. I gotta see that for myself, because I don't think nothing had competed with that. I think that got up to the likes of, what's that movie called? Well, I can't think of the name right now. But But it supposed to have got to them kind of levels. And I think that was the biggest box office. What's the name of that movie? Avatar. Yeah. I think that supposed to have beat that out. And that was like one of the biggest selling movies of all time. You know what I'm saying? Like, not tell you the greatest of all time. But, yeah, man, if y'all ain't subscribed to my channel, go subscribe to my channel. I just don't want to make my channel about shoes. I want to make my channel about everything. Life, everything. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna have some DIYs coming to y'all. I'm finna show y'all how to do certain things, man. And I'm finna try to teach y'all and be a teacher, man. And show y'all how to get down and do things yourself. You know what I'm saying? When you can save a whole lot of money. But if you ain't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel. Like my video. Put your opinions in my comments and tell your boy what's up. If you don't like me, just cuss me out in the comments. That'll be good. I ain't even tripping, man. But they say, what's the old saying? Any attention is good attention. Bull can't believe that. Don't disrespect me in my comments. But holla at your boy. It's your boy DT. I'm finna be out. Finna eat this Dairy Queen. Yeah, I'm out. Holla.
Love. 1 million, 2 million. I'm running out of rubber bands. Rubber band ties, real.